I really wanted to learn more about the union and what it does for me, because I know I'm paying my dues every month, and I'm like, I want to know, and I want to be like helpful too.
I've learned techniques on leadership and how to use those to help motivate others.
Some of the retirement info, and you know, you don't think that far ahead at this point, but to start now. So I think learning it early and younger will be helpful in the future.
I thought it was a great opportunity to come out and meet some people and get to know more people with like interests with me that want to get more involved within the union.
Everything I've learned is all new to me, so you know, a lot of my coworkers aren't aware of all the stuff that, you know, goes on or benefits and everything, so I think, you know, I want to go back and share with them what I learned.
I wanted to learn about how I can help the young members in our chapter, what I can do to motivate them to participate in the activities of CSEA. And this is a great opportunity.
I'm here to gather knowledge and take it back and hopefully make some changes, because changes need to be made.
So now, like, when I leave here, I'm definitely going to go be looking into, like, so who's really responsible for this big debt? How is it that the CEOs get a 1,000% raise and over 40 years, the middle working class has gotten almost nothing?
The young workers play a vital role in being involved and doing their part for the future generation.
You know, the private sector can fire you at will if they like, just for simply not liking you. But we want to give our members an opportunity to grow in within their school districts, because they truly care about education.
Something's not right. The American dream is no longer attainable. And if I can be a part to help change that, then I definitely want to be.
I'm intimidated, but this was good. I thought, come out here, you know, good building stages, you know, break the ice a bit, and start to work my way, I guess, into the union, which has been there for me, so why not be there for it?